In this video, we will discuss how to export data from a finalized GSYS2 project and plot it in Origin Pro. This file represents a completed GSYS2 project. Let's open it now. Here is our finalized project, and we want to export data from it. Navigate to Export, where you will find a rich menu with many sub-options. Choose Folder Data and select Text File. You will be prompted to name the file. Change the default name, as we will be exporting another file later that will automatically be saved with the project name without the option to change it. Here is our exported order data in text format. Now return to order data and this time select reflection list as text. The file will automatically save with the project's name. Let's open this data file. As you can see, it contains all the necessary columns, while the reflection list file shows all the reflections. From this, we can extract the HKL, true theta and intensity values according to our needs. To plot the data in Origin Pro, I will first open Origin Pro and then import the data file. Here are all the data columns. Let's plot this data. The plot can be customized as needed. Additionally, to display the reflections or index with HKL planes, we can retrieve the necessary data from this file. Thank you for watching the video.